Tuesday night, during a regular meeting of the DeQueen City Council, Mayor Billy Ray McKelvey recognized the efforts of three city employees who helped save the life of a SWEPCO employee who was injured on a job in DeQueen.